Meanwhile, aboard the Cajun Queen, Pierre LeBlanc, known by his fellow anglers as Scaly Pete.
Daddy hunted sharks. I hunt sharks. It's in the blood. There was somebody better at this, you'd be following them, yeah? Oh, people, we got a lot of wrong ideas about sharks. Scientists say how we gotta coexist. Now, how you gonna coexist with that shark, huh? Shark just wanna do one thing. That's kill you, eat you, and you out. What I do, I consider a sacred honor. Kill them all if I could. Too bad, eh? But 24 hours to a day.
Shark spotted in Fatik Bayou. Several deaths reported. Shark can be identified by rusty harpoon embedded in flank.
Get the f*** out of my way. Got a job to do.
Is an adult bull shark. Fast, fierce, and armed quite literally to the teeth, she has little to fear here in the Gulf. The muscular marvel confidently moves through its watery world. Atlantic spades often swim circles around scuba divers as the divers search for more interest. Exhibiting behavior more common to a thresher shark, this bull makes creative use of her powerful tail. A shark fin is a sinister reminder to humans that the ocean remains a wild and untamed domain. The bull performs an acrobatic feat worthy of an orca, cruelly imprisoned and put on display in a marine park stunt show. The big fish plunges to the ocean below. The bull's speed is astounding for a large marine predator. Reaching shark is a rare and calorie-intensive spectacle. Feeding of wild sharks has caused the highly suggestible fish to associate the sound of boat engines with food. It is well known that sharks feed on mollusks, fish, and seals. Less discussed is their propensity to feed on fear.
Help!
emphasize that this sort of targeted violence is quite unusual for a shark.
That shark needs a good whack on their nose. Go get him, Chan. How you doing there, Shark?
Half dead, the shark is still a potent menace to any and all living things.
Gotcha! Kenny, knock him down, partner!
Thank you.
this one on me. She's sure making a lot of splash. Got us some dinner coming, boys. Let's get her up on deck, huh?
On board the Cajun Queen, Scaly Pete looks over the catch of the day.
Yeah, this my daddy's iron, all right. But this ain't the shark. Not the one I was looking for.
How do you know?
How I know? Not big enough. This look like a mega to you. She's on for me. Hello! How you mama in there?
Whoa! But why'd you do that?
So I can identify next time I see her. When I spear her.
The tiny pup responds with an instinct for survival.
You maybe want to turn off the camera.